Word because it feels like you don't have enough attack speed. So yeah. This is Boxer Rage Con now. Boxer Rage, Boxer Pete Con. My man. Where's TwitchCon next year? San Francisco. Is it always on the West Coast? This year it was in San Diego. Next year it's in San Francisco. You suckers on the East Coast. It's all about West Coast, motherfuckers. Right, this should be good. Hey, Kingskin, what's up? Guys, why do you make your fucking s this thing white? I can't see shit. Brox. I'll go to school now. Good luck, Dad. Later, Emka. Don't fuck your teacher on the pussy, man. At Scary Blades? Where is it at? Scary Blades. Oh man. East Coast, best coast. East Coast, shitty coast. Vocal do now 8% current health damage from 6% Rage Blade. Now adds 25% base attack speed and still 8% attack speed. Oh, I see. I don't know. Once it comes out, then I'll test out Rage Blade if it's good or not. Why buy Rage Blade when you can buy Infinity Edge for the same gold, though? Ebay, put your chat in black, bro. Black is meta. Where is it at? Dark mode. Oh, man. That actually looks pretty good. That looks pretty good. I like it. This guy, damn, I forgot to check red buff. He might be cheesing it. Never mind, good. Whoops. I was gonna do a mastery, season 7 mastery, YouTube video, but I forgot, guys. RIP. This guy can't land the Q for shit. Could have dodged that maybe. Rip, that one's gone. The fuck? Fucking ganking me with one buff? Dude, get the fuck out of here. Get this guy, dude. He's fucking ganking me with one buff? Yeah, I don't know about this one, dude. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, shit. Yeah, I think we should just leave that one. What can I do here, though? Let's just leave, dude. Seriously. He's gonna kill us after he. He dies anyway, so yeah. Rest in peace. Bye bye, creeps. I'll miss you all. Is that Super Metroid ganking with one buff? I'm gonna TP on this to unfreeze it. Once you go black. My man. Sucks to waste TP like that, but it's either that or you lose a shit ton of XP. What elo is this? It should be master tier. But I'm not sure. Probably have to op.gg this shit. Water stopped his back. I just wasted his time. I say worth. Okay, I'm gonna let this push into me. Or maybe... I mean, I'm wasting his time, so it's not that bad. If I didn't have sustain... If Tryndamere didn't have sustain, that would have been bad. But he does, so it's all good. Well, San is gonna lose XP. Yeah, I forced this TP too. I'll just sustain another tower, so it's all good. I don't want to use this last potion. But I might have to. Trump, Trump, my true America went black and back to white as of now, my man. Oops. That one's gone. Metro. Why am I calling Vi Metroid? I don't think he has flash, dude. Give me some crits. Damn. If I got some crits, I would've fucked him right in the pussy. I'm outta here, dude. This guy doesn't seem to be high elo. What the hell is that, dude? Like, he's dead already and I can't click the minions. Fucking rigged piece of shit. Oh, look who it is. You want this dick, don't you? Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, I'm out of here. Fuck that. I could bait him. Because I still have ult, but... Fuck him. Okay, I'll just get this. Shit, I wanted a pink ward, though. Whatever, I'll get boots early. Damn, I wasted too much time or I would have got some of this. Now it's all gone. I'll miss you forever. Sign is D2, 0 LP with D3 MMR. Alright. So he basically sucks. Gotcha. Vi is missing, so I gotta be careful. Vi is still missing. I have this weird feeling she's somewhere topside. My sixth sense is tingling. Damn, I missed it. Okay, Vi is down there.
I think I got him, maybe. No, never mind. I take it back. You fucking rushed Warden's Mail? You idiot, stop feeding. It's fucking preseason. You can't even control yourselves in preseason. Fucking losers. If I could bait out a CC, I could probably dive him. Is it worth it? This guy's fucking... Actually, he's 0-2, I take it back. I thought he was 0-3 for some reason. Okay, this idiot's here again. Dude, get the fuck out of here, seriously.
How the fuck is everybody losing when this dickhead is topside at 24/7? Do I have a favorite Trin skin? Yeah, Sultan.
I don't know what to do, dude. There's no flank wards either. I need to help these idiots, so... If Sion TPs, like, he's no threat. What the fuck is going on, dude? Alright, man. Please, Riot. Hey, dipshit Riot, stop giving me fucking silver teammates. What the fuck?
Come back after my exam and dinner and you're still here? Yeah.
Actually, I just came back too. From my lunch.
Hello, how are you doing? What do you predict? What meta is gonna be?
I believe it's gonna be assassin meta. That's what I think. But I may be wrong. But the question is when am I ever wrong? Oh, Jesus, dude. I thought this idiot was going bot lane. Oh, okay. I thought that was a fucking trinket. It's honestly not even worth fighting this guy. He just rushed Omen. It's not even worth it. These pussies rushing Omen. First item. Yo, can I get my mod? Oh yeah, you got Master Tier, didn't you, Fogged? Moment. There you go. It's that easy, guys. Get mod. I mean, get Master Tier, and I mod you. You just gotta show me proof, though. Stupid crap again. Watching even school A, mom, man. How? Yo, Pete, that girl, pro sniper? Damn, she's fine. Who's that one? Pro sniper. Doesn't ring a bell, Mang. Yo, can I get a mod? It depends. Are you master tier, Mang? This rule has been implemented in my stream for the past 2 years. Jeez, dude. What the hell is this guy's damage? It's absolute garbage. Damn, nice. I slowed him. Good thing I was there to slow that guy. Or she would have been fucked up. Yo, can I get mod? Yeah, no, you can suck my balls though. My man, Cockle. Oh, they died to him even though they saw him coming through the river. Interesting. No wonder these people lost. I think I'm getting ganked here, dude. Like, why would he come behind me? He knows I could beat him 1v1 unless he has backup. Can't tell if he's retarded or... I don't know. Diamond. Damn, gotta go to LAN. Except LAN doesn't count. Because that server is absolute garbage. Yeah, I guess this is fine. I was thinking going Merktres, but then I can't buy BF swords, so not worth.
Flex Q is so fucking troll, yeah.
Getting paired with silvers and gold. Or imagine the your enemy top laner is fucking silver. Damn, I don't have TP though. Are they dead? What the hell? What's wrong with these people, dude? God damn, I just can't stop myself from laughing with these idiots, dude. Like, they die whenever they see Caitlyn coming through the river. And then they just die and give a turret at the same time. Jeez, dude. I'm gonna have to ditch your ass, dude. When it's pretty obvious. Oh, I didn't expect that. I mean, is it even worth fighting this guy? I just gotta land my slow. I had to flash there, I think. Nice. So how did Nocturne die exactly? Because I was tanking turret. That's why I went forward. Questions only diamond players can answer, man. I'm out of here. Actually, I'm going to go mid, I think. Clear that wave quick. This idiot's over here. Super Metroid. The fucking plants are so troll. I only like one of the plants. The healing one. The other ones... they just suck dick. They suck big hairy dick. They died again. No surprise there, Mang. She's not even low health. Oh, that's risky. Don't have ult. Okay, that it's safe to say that one's warded.
The healing one gives free also.
Yeah, I really like that plant. The rest, they suck. How long are you streaming tonight, Pete? Hopefully long, but I don't know. I'm not sure exactly. I want to stream long, but I don't know if I can.
Plants are better bar chimes for everyone.
My man, except they're shitty bar chimes. I think that guy is just dead. I mean, if I TP here, can we really even do anything? Maybe I should have just took tower. Oh well. Yeah, I don't know about that Tauric flash though. Yeah, I don't know about this one, dude. Yeah, I don't know, dude. People just suck dick.
Like, if I thought, I honestly thought from the bottom of my heart, that these diamond players couldn't get any worse. But it looks like they have in fucking preseason.
The easiest part of the season.
Why did he start to use AS runes? They feel comfortable. Have you mentioned already, what do you think about the healing plants down the river? I like those ones. But the other ones, they seem like shit.
They're just like, everybody's fed. So yeah, I don't know what to do.
This team sucks dick, I agree.
They suck. They not only suck dick, they suck big fat horse dick. Yeah, I'm not gonna group anymore. Fuck these people. Yo, what's up, Rio Licardo? What's going on? Yeah. AFK split pushing till the game is over. Or unless my team can 5v4. Like, I honestly look at this team and I'm like, there's not one decent player on this team. If there was, we wouldn't be in this mess in the first place. This guy's so fed. Oh, whatever. Just FF.
Don't think I've ever met so many dog shit fucking people on my team.
They waste 3 ults on the support and it's taking them this long to kill him. Jesus, dude. At least you killed him, man. At least you killed a Caitlyn as a Cassidy in a 1v1, man. Props to you. I need to get this one. Yeah, I don't know if I could 1v1 him, to be honest. He is way too fed, dude. As a Swain? Like, what the fuck? How do you even feed a Swain, dude? Honestly. I've played fucking 10,000 League of Legends games in my lifetime and I've never seen a Swain fed. But Jesus fucking Christ. Do you have time for a replay if I donate 20 bucks? Hit me up in a week, Johns. And I'll do replays in a week. I know I said that 2 weeks ago, but Now it's for real.
I would like to see how you climb back to challenger, then maybe I can try and do the same. Oh, man.
Early in the season, it's very easy to get challenger. At least he got Baron, dude. Props to this guy. Finally, he did something, right? Praise the fucking Lord. Like, it took you about damn time. I've seen Swainfed when he was meta. What the hell is this? Why is the minions going that way? Me, personally, I have not seen a Swainfed. What the fuck was that, dude? There's all kind of weird ass shit going on. Like, what was that? Oh shit. Yeah, I like this plant. This is my favorite plant. Like, no doubt. This one's absolute horse shit. It doesn't even show which, like, where. Yeah, that's a bad one. Let's never ever listen to this target Taric shot calling ever again. That's what I think. Maybe I can just try this new item out. Or Maw, actually. Yeah, I'll just get this, whatever. I don't have ult, so. Thanks for losing the game, you dumbass. Fucking dumbass, dude. Are you serious? Are you serious? Hey, diamond player. Are you serious? Are you seriously telling me why did I back with no ult after I just killed their Swain solo? Jesus, dude. No wonder you're fucking dog shit. You're barely master, bro. You fucking wannabe Viper piece of shit. Dude, I've literally never met... Dude. You're not even fucking diamond. You're not even fucking diamond. How could you say I'm barely master? I'm barely master, guys. I'm fucking barely master. I'm literally juking every shit they throw at me. I'm barely master! I literally killed their entire team myself by fucking sidestepping in the middle of a team fight, and I'm barely master. Somebody op.gg this idiot real quick. All of these idiots, man. They're all dog shit. Barely fucking master. Holy shit. Holy fucking shit. He's Wood 5. I wouldn't be surprised, honestly. When you see an enemy Swain fed because of your mid lane, it's safe to say, yeah, they must be Bronze 5. By lifesteal, bro? Yeah, working on it. I was gonna TP there, but nah. Not worth. Cass is D3 and he's barely Diamond 3! Fucking idiots in the preseason, dude. I've never played preseason before. But so far, my experience from this day alone is that only idiots play in preseason, except me. That's my conclusion so far. Barely fucking master. Why did you change sub icon? I was just fucking around with it. Yeah, okay, dude. Barely master. Barely D3. Fucking idiot. How can you make fun of somebody else who's higher elo than you? And it's not even close. Diamond 3 isn't even close to being the same shit as Master Tier. Barely fucking D3, dude. How can you make fun of someone else who's higher elo? Like, Jesus, dude. I could easily hit Master. Dude, you're dog shit. I'm not barely Masters, by the way. Fucking dumbass. Let's just end this shit. Like, please, for the love of God, just end this miserable game.
To be serious is true. Seriously.
We got one dumbass who's making fun of some guy who's higher elo than him. He's calling him barely Masters.
Is it worth it? This guy's fucking... Actually, he's 0-2, I take it back. I thought he was 0-3 for some reason. Okay, this idiot's here again. Dude, get the fuck out of here, seriously.
How the fuck is everybody losing when this dickhead is topside at 24-7?
Do I have a favorite Trin skin? Yeah, Sultan.
I don't know what to do, dude. There's no flank wars either. I need to help these idiots, so... If Sion TPs, like, he's no threat. What the fuck is going on, dude? Alright, man. Please, Riot. Hey, dipshit Riot, stop giving me fucking silver teammates. What the fuck?
Come back after my exam and dinner and you're still here? Yeah.
Actually, I just came back too. From my lunch.
Hello, how are you doing? What do you predict? What meta is gonna be?
I believe it's gonna be assassin meta. That's what I think. But I may be wrong. But the question is when am I ever wrong? Oh, Jesus, dude. I thought this idiot was going bot lane. Oh, okay. I thought that was a fucking trinket. It's honestly not even worth fighting this guy. He just rushed Omen. It's not even worth it.
These pussies rushing Omen. First item. Yo, can I get my mod? Oh yeah, you got Master Tier, didn't you, Fogged? Moment. There you go. It's that easy, guys. Get mod. I mean, get Master Tier, and I mod you. You just gotta show me proof, though. Stupid crap again. Watching you in school, eh, mom, man. How
Yo, Pete, that girl, pro sniper. Damn, she's fine. Who's that one? Pro sniper. Doesn't ring a bell, Mang. Yo, can I get a mod? It depends. Are you master tier, Mang? This rule has been implemented in my stream for the past 2 years. Jeez, dude, what the hell is this guy's damage? It's absolute garbage. Damn, nice, I slowed him. Good thing I was there to slow that guy. Or she would have been fucked up. Yo, can I get mod? Yeah, no, you can suck my balls though. My man, cuckle. Oh, they died to him even though they saw him coming through the river. Interesting. No wonder these people lost. I think I'm getting ganked here, dude. Like, why would he come behind me? He knows I could beat him 1v1 unless he has backup. Can't tell if he's retarded or... I don't know. Diamond. Damn, gotta go to LAN. Except LAN doesn't count. Because that server is absolute garbage. Yeah, I guess this is fine. I was thinking going Merktres, but then I can't buy BF word because it feels like you don't have enough attack speed. So yeah. This is Boxer Rage Con now. Boxer Rage, Boxer Pete Con. My man. Where's TwitchCon next year? San Francisco. Is it always on the West Coast? This year it was in San Diego. Next year it's in San Francisco. You suckers on the East Coast. It's all about West Coast, motherfuckers. Oh, this should be good. Hey, Kingskin, what's up? Guys, why do you make your fucking... this thing, why? I can't see shit. Brox. I'll go to school now. Good luck, Dad. Later, Emka. Don't fuck your teacher on the pussy, Mang. At Scary Blades? Where is it at? Scary Blades. Oh man. East Coast, best coast. East Coast, shitty coast. Vocal do now 8% current health damage from 6% Rage Blade. Now adds 25% base attack speed and still 8% attack speed. Oh, I see. I don't know. Once it comes out, then I'll test out Rageblade if it's good or not. Why buy Rageblade when you can buy Infinity Edge for the same gold, though? Ebay, put your chat in black, bro. Black is meta. Where is it at? Dark mode. Oh, man. That actually looks pretty good. That looks pretty good. I like it. This guy, damn, I forgot to check red buff. He might be cheesing it. Never mind, good. Whoops. I was gonna do a mastery, season 7 mastery, YouTube video, but I forgot, guys. RIP. This guy can't land the Q for shit. Could have dodged that maybe. Rip. That one's gone. fuck? Fucking ganking me with one buff? Dude, get the fuck out of here. Get this guy, dude. He's fucking ganking me with one buff? Yeah, I don't know about this one, dude. The fuck out of here. Oh shit. Yeah, I think we should just leave that one. What can I do here though? Let's just leave, dude. Seriously. He's gonna kill us after he dies anyway, so yeah. Rest in peace. Bye bye, creeps. I'll miss you all. Is that Super Metroid ganking with one buff? I'm gonna TP on this to unfreeze it. Once you go black. My man. Sucks to waste TP like that, but it's either that or you lose a shit ton of XP. What elo is this? It should be Master Tier. But I'm not sure. Probably have to op.gg this shit. Water stopped us back. I just wasted his time. I say worth.
So or so, not worth. Flex Q is so fucking troll, yeah.
Getting paired with silvers and gold. Or imagine the your enemy top laner is fucking silver. Damn, I don't have TP though. Are they dead? What the hell? What's wrong with these people, dude? Goddamn, I just can't stop myself from laughing with these idiots, dude. Like, they die whenever they see Caitlyn coming through the river. And then they just die and give a turret at the same time. Jeez, dude. I'm gonna have to ditch your ass, dude. When it's pretty obvious. Oh, I didn't expect that. I mean, is it even worth fighting this guy? I just gotta land my slow. I had to flash there, I think. Nice. So how did Nocturne die exactly? Because I was tanking turret, that's why I went forward. Questions only diamond players can answer, man. I'm out of here. Actually, I'm gonna go mid, I think. Clear that wave quick. This idiot's over here. Super Metroid. The fucking plants are so troll. I only like one of the plants, the healing one. The other ones, they just suck dick. They suck big hairy dick. They died again. No surprise there, Mang. She's not even low health. Oh, that's risky. Don't have ult. Okay, that it's safe to say that one's warded.
The healing one gives free also.
Yeah, I really like that plant. The rest, they suck. How long are you streaming tonight, P? Hopefully long, but I don't know. I'm not sure exactly. I want to stream long, but I don't know if I can.
Plants are better bar chimes for everyone.
My man, except they're shitty bar chimes. I think that guy's just dead. I mean, if I TP here, can we really even do anything? Maybe I should have just took tower. Oh well. Yeah, I don't know about that Tauric flash though. Yeah, I don't know about this one, dude. Yeah, I don't know, dude. People just suck dick.
Like, if I thought, I honestly thought from the bottom of my heart, that these...
Okay, I'm gonna let this push into me. Or maybe... I mean, I'm wasting his time, so it's not that bad. If I didn't have sustain, if Tryndamere didn't have sustain, that would have been bad. But he does, so it's all good. Well, Sana's gonna lose XP. Yeah, I forced this TP too. I'll just sustain on the tower, so it's all good. I don't want to use this last potion, but I might have to. Trump, my true American went black and back to white as of now, my man. Oops. That one's gone. Metro. Why am I calling Vi Metroid? I don't think he has flash, dude. Give me some crits. Damn. If I got some crits, I would have fucked them right in the pussy. I'm out of here, dude. This guy doesn't seem to be high elo. What the hell is that, dude? Like, he's dead already and I can't click the minions. Fucking rigged piece of shit. Oh, look who it is. You want this dick, don't you? Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, I'm out of here. Fuck that. I could bait him. Because I still have ult, but... Fuck him. Okay, I'll just get this. Shit, I wanted a pink ward though. Whatever, I'll get boots early. Damn, I wasted too much time or I would have got some of this. Now it's all gone. I'll miss you forever.
Sign is D2 0 LP with D3 MMR.
All right. So he basically sucks. Gotcha. Vi is missing, so I gotta be careful. Vi is still missing. I have this weird feeling she's somewhere topside. My sixth sense is tingling. Damn, I missed it. Okay, Vi is down there. I think I got him, maybe. No, never mind. I take it back. You fucking rushed Warden's mail? You idiot, stop feeding. It's fucking preseason. You can't even control yourselves in preseason. Fucking losers. If I could bait out a CC, I could probably dive him.
Diamond players couldn't get any worse, but it looks like they have in fucking preseason.
The easiest part of the season.
Why did he start to use AS runes? They feel comfortable. Have you mentioned already, what do you think about the healing plants down the river? I like those ones. But the other ones... They seem like shit.
They're just like, everybody's fed. So yeah, I don't know what to do.
This team sucks dick, I agree.
They suck, they not only suck dick, they suck big fat horse dick. Yeah, I'm not gonna group anymore. Fuck these people. Yo, what's up, Rio Licardo? What's going on? Yeah. AFK split pushing till the game is over. Or unless my team can 5v4. Like, I honestly look at this team and I'm like, there's not one decent player on this team. If there was, we wouldn't be in this mess in the first place. This guy's so fed. Oh, whatever. Just FF.
Don't think I've ever met so many dog shit fucking people on my team. They waste 3 ults on the support and it's taking them this long to kill him. Jesus, dude.
At least you killed him, man. At least you killed a Caitlyn as a Cassidy in a 1v1, man. Props to you. I need to get this one. Yeah, I don't know if I could 1v1 him, to be honest. He is way too fat, dude. As a Swain? Like, what the fuck? How do you even feed a Swain, dude? Honestly. I've played fucking 10,000 League of Legends games in my lifetime, and I've never seen a Swain fed. But Jesus fucking Christ. Do you have time for a replay if I donate 20 bucks? Hit me up in a week, Johns. And I'll do replays in a week. I know I said that 2 weeks ago, but now it's for real.
I would like to see how you climb back to challenger, then maybe I can try and do the same.
Oh, man. Early in the season, it's very easy to get challenger. At least he got Baron, dude. Props to this guy. Finally, he did something right. Praise the fucking Lord. Like, it took you about damn time. I've seen Swain fed when he was meta. What the hell is this? Why is the minions going that way? Me, personally, I have not seen a Swain fed. What the fuck was that, dude? There's all kind of weird ass shit going on. Like, what was that? Oh shit. Yeah, I like this plant. This is my favorite plant. Like, no doubt. This one's absolute horse shit. It doesn't even show which, like, where. Yeah, that's a bad one. Let's never ever listen to this target Taric shot calling ever again. That's what I think. Maybe I can just try this new item out. Or Maw, actually.